What chance do the Italians have in this final, would you say, Rafa?
To be fair, I think that they were quite good. When they played against Spain in the first game, they were playing with three in the back, with two strikers, and they were controlling a little bit the game. So I think that they will have a chance. Talking with people in the Spanish training camp, they said that they know that the Italians are very dangerous, and they are focused too.